to 1460.
And as you enter, you can see these are actually darker wood floors than what you guys normally prefer. But here's the living room. And it's open into the kitchen. And then it has these really big windows, but just so you know, you're looking right out at your neighbor. So you probably have to put something there for privacy. So this actually has the waterfall counter that comes over the side. And here's your, what looks like to be the pantry. And these are really modern cabinets. Everything looks really modern in here. You've got also a pot filler and the gas stove. A place for your fridge. And then as we come through here, there's a powder room. So here's your powder room. Really modern. It's got that dark penny tile on the wall here. The rest is just drywall. There's your eco-friendly toilet. And the stairs that go up there, but the master is on the main. So here's under stair closet for storage, and then here's your master. So they did put a privacy fence there, so you're not exactly looking right over your neighbor. And you have a door to the outside here. And here is the master from this view. And then as you come into your master bath, here's your closet. They actually put some shelving and stuff in this closet. It's got a vent in here. And there's storage back there as well. I'd say it's probably about the same size as the other one. It just has more, it has actual shelving. So you have a window here that looks out into your side yard. Here's the vanity. It's actually a floating vanity. You have the slate tile on the ground. And here's your shower. It's got the rain shower head plus the detachable, but that's the only one that's in there. You have a window in there, and there's your toilet. So now we'll go upstairs. Actually, it's kind of cute what they did on the fence right here. They put some plants. I don't know if those are real or fake, but they look kind of cute. Okay, so upstairs, dark wood railing. There's a window. Okay. Door to rooftop deck and garden to be installed here. Interesting. So they're gonna put a door here. And they're gonna be giving you access to this out here. So this is one of the bedrooms. Lots of light. There's your closet. Double sided. And then I guess this is what the outside is going to look like. So this area here would be like your little rooftop hangout area. And over here is the bathroom that these two bedrooms share. So you have vanity, the white penny tile in the shower, there's a nice window in here for light, and then you just have your slate floors. And then here is the other bedroom, which also has a balcony. And then it has the same, probably the same size closet. Yeah, so the same size closet as the other bedroom. And then there's some more stairs. There's your panel. Okay. So when you look up, you have this really modern light fixture up there. There it is turned on. And then, oh, this leads you up to a deck space there. Sorry, low battery. Deck space there, and another deck space here. So it looks like they're putting this stuff down. So it's like these tiles that look like wood. And here's looking back at the one we just saw. Okay, so they have some photos here of what it's actually supposed to look like on both sides, or what they imagine it to look like, and that's it.